Yo.
Yo, bless man, you're live on Hope Jams. How's it doing tonight?
I'm good. Stuck in a traffic jam, but I'm good. What's up, people? What's up, Bournemouth? What's up, Hope Jams? It's your boy, Blessed Man, repping live from London. How you doing?
Yo, man, yo. So you got lots of energy, even though you're stuck in a traffic jam, man.
Yeah,
that's good.
Man. This is what we do. We started a movement in 92, and we're looking to continue. This is what we do, man. It's ministry, you know? It's ministry.
Yeah, man. So that's the whole thing. Like, the Blessed Man music is coming from the 90s, and you're trying to make a comeback. Is that right?
That's right. So basically, we started this whole UK gospel rap movement in the early 90s. So I started off with my brother, The Gifted. We started up as a group, as Gifted Brothers. 98, I went solo with that debut single. Everybody will remember it, Bless the Nation. So it's the same guy, Blessed Man. I'm back again, 2017. Stronger, bigger, and we're doing it big, real big, real big for God. That's what it's about, man. We're doing it real, real big for God.
Yeah, man, that's excellent, dude. So what have you got planned for this year then? You releasing a new EP or something?
Yeah, definitely. So this year is going to be two singles. Then we're going to drop a hot album towards the summer. Definitely.
Yeah, nice one. What are you planning as well? You got some tours going as well?
Got some what?
Got a tour going?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. We're going to tour the UK. Then we're going to hopefully towards the end of the year, we're going to move into Europe. Definitely. So cool. I've already done a lot of shows in Amsterdam. I've done a lot of shows in Norway. I've done a lot of shows in Iceland. And we're going back there again towards the end of the year. Definitely, no doubt.
Whoa, man. And you guys you're actually in ministry yourself, aren't you?
That's right. So basically, behind the music, we've got Blessed Ministry. So Blessed Ministry is like a school where we disciple people, where we train people. So I'm an assistant pastor myself. So apart from the music, I do a lot of leadership work. I do a lot of pastoral work in my local church.
Cool, man. What is your local church? You want to give a shout out?
Yeah, definitely. Big up Christian Life Center. Definitely, man. Big up to Pastor John and all my people, man.
That's cool, man. So the Blessed Ministry, is that something you actually set up yourself then?
That's right. So basically, there's three entities. Blessed Man, myself, then you've got Blessed Ministries, the School of Training, then you've got Blessed Records, my independent record label through which we release the music.
Yo, that's wicked, man. So you got a lot going on, you know?
Yeah, the Lord's keeping me busy, bro.
And what have you been doing then since, what made you come back to music now?
So basically, this is it. So we started that, and we didn't, obviously, we prayed for other people to come on board, and that happened. And basically, late 90s, let's say 20th century, there was a lot of young people, like, sort of kind of like really, really grabbing the music and really, really running with it. So I thought to myself, actually, you know what, maybe I was just supposed to sort of kind of like set it off, then take a back seat and do more pastoral work. But recently, God said to me, no, come back, because there's a lot of discouragement in the camp. People need encouraging. So basically, I've just jumped back. And so I've come back already. I've been encouraging a lot of people to continue to do it for God, to continue to pick up the ministry, because there's a lot of discouragement, as you know, especially in Christian, UK Christian hip-hop. There's a lot of discouragement going on. So I've always been an encourager, and I felt that God said, actually, you know what, no turning back from the music. So that, which hence the title of the single, No Turning Back from the Music. But God said, continue, man.
Yeah, man, that's awesome. And what's the, you said you've been to like Norway and Iceland, yeah. So you got actual proper gigs lined up out there that you go to?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. So Norway, we did a big festival up in the stadium, really, really big. Iceland is exactly the same thing. Amsterdam is exactly the same thing. So basically, I've got a network of churches over there. I've got a network of Christians over there and a network of promoters over there who sort of kind of book me regularly. Yeah, so it's a good look, man. It's a good look. God's really opened the doors, and I'm really, really thankful for that.
Yeah, man, that's awesome. And so this whole time then, you came out of music in the late 90s, and then you went straight into mainstream ministry.
That's right, absolutely, yeah. So I do a lot of work in the prisons as well.
Oh, cool.
So, I know that God's definitely using hip-hop rap in prison. So we go to various prisons across the UK where we share the gospel with people, using a platform of rap, and the inmates really, really love it. They love it. They like the positive message with the heavy hip-hop beat. That's what it's about, man.
Yeah, man, I love it. Yo, check, just give us a brief download of No Turning Back. Like, what's it all about, man?
So No Turning Back is basically encouraging Christians not to turn back from the faith, encouraging music ministers not to turn back from the music, and encouraging myself not to turn back from the music. That's what it's all about, man. Check it out, people. We live. Hope Jams.
All right. We're going to check it out right now, man, and then we're going to be back with you, all right?
Check it out.
Hopefully your traffic jam hasn't gone anywhere.
No, I'm stuck. So it's good news.